Right, right, move back, move back.
Who are you?
We are Queen Hippolyta's personal bodyguards.
She doesn't need guarding from me.
You can never be too careful.
It's all right, you can let me go.
And this is to be the wedding venue, is it?
It is very atmospheric.
It is very full of bugs and creepy crawlies. I take it that everything is under control here, Lysis. I only intend to marry once.
You said that the last time, Your Majesty.
And the time before that.
And do you remember that time? Anne?
Thank you. You can go now.
Everything is in order, my dear. I have made special arrangements.
She's very sketchy.
I am not sketchy. I am Cordelia. Duke Theseus has retained me.
Cordelia here is a wedding planner. It is her job to make sure things go smoothly.
It is more than a job. It is my mission in life.
Well, don't let me stop you. I trust you in giving us your full attention.
Full and undivided, Your Majesty.
I shall blame you.
And I shall blame you.
And I shall blame, how about you?
I'm not really in this. Are you going to give us your full and undivided attention?
Absolutely.
Actors. what it did. Come, my love, we shall dance the night away.
I think we need to take 5 of the money. We may need to recast a bit.
Yeah. You've never seen me deserting like that. Never mind.
There's someone asleep in our performance space again.
We have lost a tree. Perhaps he would like to plant a tree.
He would be better than the last one we had. Perhaps I should wake him up and ask him.
Perhaps you shouldn't.
As you wish, we shall keep our distance. We know what we're not wanting. We've been told not to come.
That was close. This frail magic stuff can be a bit dangerous.
All right, now's your chance. Awaken your Demetrius and you will follow the
part of the entertainment. If you so wish.
We don't.
Fine then. We have actors instead.
And is all going well?
Why not?
Because you would get upset. And you say that you
would get upset. Okay, minor.
Duke Theseus.
Duke Theseus.
Aegeus, you seem to be in a bit of a state.
This happened. My daughter Hermia came out with Lysander.
Is that such a bad thing?
But Demetrius is in the father of Prasca.
Then why don't you marry him?
You see, it's not true what they say. Apollo does have a sense of humor. But Hermia cannot just marry whoever she wants. She must marry the man of your choosing. The law is the law.
Even if it is a silly law. After we are married, we will change it.
Yes, dear. Of course you will. So you have to make the most of things before then.
Yes. Yes, I do. And are your actors here?
Most of them.
And the guests?
Most of them, too, though I'm not sure that they are.
Well, I'm sure you'll be able to sort it all out. Or my friends here will sort you out.
Why didn't you just tell them they're going all pear-shaped? Have your IDs ready.
You're the best in the business.
High-profile wedding, high-profile guests.
And high-profile security to keep the riffraff out.
Hey, I think that's your riffraff.
Too late. Riffraff are already in.
And I'm pretty sure that we've got you on our checklist.
Boy, they'll let anybody in these days.
Stay calm, the rest of you, while we call for backup.
Now, where were we? Oh, King Oberon. I thought you might be taking... They have been rehearsing for quite some time. We must be pretty good by now.
Now, do we have any motivations?
Lion?
Roar!
Really, be louder!
I'm saving my throat. I'll be on full power performance.
I can do it.
No,
you are powerless.
Can I take this bee as well?
No, you can't. I am this bee.
And you aren't shiny enough to be moonshine.
You've been through this all.
But I have an actor. I'm bigger than just one part.
Okay, you can be the tree.
Tree? Tree? I am an actor. A proper actor. I have quality.
She got everything.
everything wrong.
I can put it right. Follow me.
Good time, Kate Van Thorn.
Watch out. Somebody's looking for you.
You're still the wedding person, aren't you?
Unfortunately, yes.
But my daughter's ready. Hermia and Demetrius.
Hermia and Demetrius.
That sounds good to me.
Thought it might.
You look as cheap as Theseus here.
Cordelia, can that be arranged?
Probably. Hermia, here's the person we've been looking for. The wedding's finished for a weekend.
Wonderful.
I need to come around to it.
And where's the lucky groom?
Here I am.
Lysander?
You cannot marry Lysander.
Excuse me, I thought Lysander was struck on Helena.
Helena?
No, not true. But Hermia is one for me. She always has been.
Excuse me, I'm just passing through.
Now, how did you do that?
I can't reverse things. I don't get on the course.
But what about Demetrius? He'll be heartbroken.
Wedding? I can accommodate that.
For a slightly higher fee, of course.
Excuse me,
you seem to be reduced to number. Where's your pyramid?
I've decided to take the plunge and marry.
Yeah.
But he's a doctor.
He always was.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, I'm a joke, I'm afraid. He'll change back, I think, in a few days.
Yeah.
But I thought she was in love with leaves now. Noble tree.
I thought she was, but what do I know about? I'm only a tree.
Yeah.
So there are to be four weddings?
It could be five if there's someone out there for me. No? Never mind. Four it is. Come, I shall leave the toast. If there is any Mountain Dew left.
Yeah!
So
if
it's
we
four
have four
weddings,
this young lady went in so many different directions, and thankfully, one of our students who took on two parts and did such a great job with both. Christina. Our lion, who started as a cowardly lion, and then just brought it up to like the high roar, and did an awesome job. A wonderful queen, Grace. Here's her aura. Big stars that came out and just impressed from day one with their energy and their commitment. And the master of the tree. Yeah. Spend the last 2 weeks. Truly, it's as much fun for me as it is for them. How terrible is that when you get to come to work every day and just teach kids how to act on stage and just create characters and just have fun doing it? And that's right. All right, so thank you again for coming. And come back next year.